to the Rhode Show. All this week, the Jewish community is celebrating Passover. It started at sundown on Monday night and will continue through April 22nd. Many families are celebrating each night by feasting on some delicious food. And this morning, we're getting a great recipe and learning more about a locally made cookbook chock full of delicious Passover recipes titled Simply More Delicious. Joining us here in studio is Robin Engle. She's the president of the Miriam Hospital Women's Association. Good morning.
Good morning.
Now, would I say happy Passover?
That works.
There we go. We're going to learn a bit more about it. A lot of folks know of Passover, but why is it celebrated?
Passover is the story of the exodus of the Jewish people from Egypt, and they were slaves, and they had to leave quickly. Mm-hmm. And when they did so, they did not have time to have the bread rise. So they put the dough on their backs, and it dried in the sun, and it became a cracker, and that's what's called matzah.
So that's why a lot of dishes then incorporate matzah for that purpose here. And
exactly.
You have one on the table. What are we making today?
We're going to make matzah pizza.
Okay.
And my kids used to make this when they were little. It was one way to get them through the holiday without having to eat bread.
Yeah, that can be tough, especially for little kids not understanding.
Exactly.
You know, why can I have a cracker and not a piece of bread? So, all right, take me through it.
Okay, so first you're going to put some sauce on the pizza.
Okay, I like sauce. I'm just going to dump it.
Exactly.
There we go.
Okay.
I'll move it around there. See, we're making it work.
And then you can add some vegetables. I have mushrooms and roasted peppers and garlic.
Yum, this looks so good. And this can be found in your recipe book?
Exactly.
Great. I'm sure a lot of other recipes, too.
There are a lot of recipes for Passover and some that you can adapt for Passover.
Great.
As well as a lot of other recipes.
Something like a pizza that, you know, you normally like to enjoy.
Exactly. Now you can add the cheese.
Oh, that's the best part. And what do you like most about this Passover book?
Recipe book actually has a lot of different recipes,
mm-hmm.
but the thing I like about it is that they're easy, they have very few ingredients, and they are very simple, and that's why it's called Simply More Delicious.
I was going to say, with a title like that, who doesn't love it? And the sales of the cookbook, who does that benefit?
It benefits the Miriam Hospital,
mm-hmm.
and the Women's Association raises money for them, and the cookbook can be found in the gift shop at the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
It can be found at Eastside Marketplace, Mrs. Robinson's, and also on Amazon.
Great. So a lot of different ways that you can make sure that you go home with this book and this Mondo pizza that I decided to create. But I love it. It's Mondo pizza. It's going to taste delicious. Simply More Delicious, should I say. Thank you so much for joining us. And if you'd like to get this great Passover cookbook for yourself or someone that you know, Simply More Delicious is available now.